And in a rather shocking statement, the UP Minister of the State for Minority Welfare admits to lapses on the part of the administration in Muzaffarnagar. His comments only fueling doubts that the violence could have been prevented. Meanwhile, the Supreme Court is set to hear a PIL seeking a CBI probe into the clashes to find out who was behind this violence.
For the last few days, life had come to a standstill in Muzaffarnagar. And as the situation now shows signs of improvement in the troubled district, the police recovering AK-47 cartridges from Baghpat during combing operations.
Significant development, the Uttar Pradesh police in a search operation at Baghpat has recovered at least 41 live cartridges of AK-47, raising very significant questions. What were these live cartridges doing in Baghpat?
The ADG Law and Order told Times Now they are investigating what the recovered arms were meant for.
The village where these cartridges have been recovered is known for some criminals who have been involved in the organized crime racket.
While the administration tries to quell fear amongst its citizens, a Samajwadi Party minister has admitted to lapses by his government in handling the situation.
थोड़ी सी प्रशासनिक चूक रही है इसके अंदर. यदि तुरंत उसी समय निर्णय ले लिया था तो ये दुखदायी घटना नहीं घटती.
As the Akhilesh government is working hard at restoring peace in the district, the Supreme Court is all set to hear the PIL seeking a CBI probe to find out the reason behind the clashes which claimed 43 lives. Bureau report, Times Now.